Children, yesterday I have missed one thing to explain. Petroleum is called liquid gold in Saudi Arabia. Why petroleum is called liquid gold? Because of its high price and value in the market and its economic need. Like gold, it is expensive and difficult to find. Now we will know about the dress of the people in Saudi Arabia. Men wear long flowing cotton robes called thawb, which is sometimes covered by a jacket or robe. Robe means a long loose outer garment reaching to the ankles. They use a head covering which is called gutra. Gutra protect their head from the sun. Women wear long robes called abba. They cover their faces with a veil. Important cities of Saudi Arabia. Riyadh. Riyadh is the capital of Saudi Arabia. It is the largest city. It is a modern, well-planned city with huge skyscrapers, parks, markets, malls, hospitals, schools, etc. Skyscrapers means very tall building. Jeddah. People from all over the world come here by air and see to go to Mecca. King Abdul Aziz International Airport in Jeddah is one of the largest airports in Saudi Arabia. Mecca and Medina. Mecca and Medina are the two holiest places for Muslims. Millions of Muslims come to Mecca and Medina on annual pilgrimage called Hajj. Pilgrimage means a religious journey. Now we will know about the government of Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is a monarchy. Monarchy is a form of government in which king or queen rules. Here the king is the head of the government. The natural resources are wisely used by the government. Due to this, hot and barren land is now a rich and prosperous country. Prosperous means samrid. India has good relations with Saudi Arabia. Apart from import-export of goods, thousands of Indian doctors, engineers and teachers are working in Saudi Arabia. Export means निर्यात करना, sending goods to another country for sale. Import means आयात करना, किसी अन्य देश से सामान आदि खरीद कर अपने देश में लाना. Children, lesson 6 has completed. Thank you, children.